share my plan and proposals if I am elected the president of the marketing firm. Let's get started. Before I start marketing myself, let's look at the key issues that we face today in marketing at ISP. So guys, do you know that more than 30% of the PGP MAC students have very rich marketing background? And yes, Mohali is in Mars because Philip Kotler was there a few weeks back, but we couldn't cash on that opportunity. We have a lot of ELPs which says marketing, but essentially they are just data crunching and we pass on the analysis to the brand managers. But those are not the ideal marketing projects we would like to work upon. So ISB boasts more than 15 electives, but do we know that which of those are going to be good for my own personal growth? And on top of that, we do not have an annual regular flagship event, nor do we have an industry association. So in a nutshell, we are missing that brand visibility for the external community. Let's look at what our peers in other B schools are up to. Well, they have strong online presence with a good calendar. They have industry association and they're blogging. So the message is, we need to communicate a strong brand value through this marketing club. And here's my pitch. I will focus on internal collaboration and external branding by using some quick fixes and some long-term steps, which will help us have better future prospects in the field of marketing. Let's look at those in detail. So we will set up domain champions. For example, digital marketing, QuantMR, QualMR, branding. And so maybe I can be the domain champion for QuantMR. And we can use these domain champions for P2P learning, for face-to-face session, and so on. We will also set up an online repository of alumni who have marketing capacity to understand their job functions, to understand what kind of company culture they are in. And friends, this integrated approach will help us not just those who have already any experience in marketing, but also those who do not have a prior work ex and are interested to join us. The practical learning expert. We will start shadow a marketer for getting the first-hand exposure and looking at their day-to-day activities. We will set up, now this is very important, we will set up an SEO laboratory to understand how companies use the SEO and how they market, how they pump in money in Facebook and Google for online advertisement. And of course, the mixer parties, where we'll have fun by learning with the students from retail, BTC, and other clubs. In the end, we will have a mandatory session before the start of every term to discuss the electives which are on offer in that term, so that we can invite the faculty, the guest speakers, and most importantly, the TAs to understand which course is important for our learning. And friends, this will also help us de-escalate the unnecessary inflation in the bidding process. Looking at the external side, we will work with associations like ISOMAR and Rural Marketing Association, which will give us a research platform and also networking opportunities to help us in the long run. IKSHA, we have talked about IKSHA in a lot of informal events, and most of us agree that it is time we revamp it. My emphasis will be that we take it to an international level and not just limit it to a great flagship event within India. And in the end, when we are passing this marketing club to the next batch, we will make sure in a smoother manner, we have an online presence, we have active blogging, and we can also have some catchy advertisements. After all, we have great talent of advertisers among us this year. So now time for some bragging. Yes, that's correct. If you go to my LinkedIn profile, you would understand that marketing is my true passion. That's the reason why I'm here at ISB, and that's the reason why I'm standing in front of you today. I have strong experience in terms of building and managing team, both at workplace and outside, and I have strong industry connection, which I plan to use for an overall benefit. And here's a look at the high-level roadmap of all the activities that we have discussed today. Friends, in the end, I would just like to say that it is time that we take the marketing specialization at ISB and our marketing club to new heights with collective efforts. Thank you.